The incident of death of young girl and her body being found on the beach of Kalangut about 3 days back had created suspicion in the mind of innocent and ordinary citizen as well as the legal fraternity. It is the finding of the police. The death of this young girl occurred due to drowning. It appears police were too hurry to make such a statement. They did not give circumstantial finding vis-a-vis the state of the dead body, how the drowning caused this young girl and what state that she landed on the Kalangut beach. If you look back short history, especially during this regime in 2008, the incident of Scarlett, who was declared dead due to drowning. However, when the matter was referred to CBI for investigation, the Honorable High Court in 2019 came to the finding the death was caused drowning due to the culpable homicide committed by the accused, Samson, though the other accused was acquitted. In 2013, Deep Vihar school issue, rape of the young girl. Parikar was the chief minister during that relevant time and home minister. We know that evidence was tampered on even D-Day. And till date, the justice is not found to this young girl who was a victim of the rape. Similar case we see of Father Bismarck, who was alleged to be due to drowning, the death occurred to him. It is also in the press, police did away the circumstantial evidence, and therefore till date the real cause of death of Father Bismarck has not come to light, though his biopsy, second biopsy or third biopsy was done too late, whereby they could not find enough evidence to determine exact cause of his death. Similarly, in Kanangkona, a young Dali was found dead with wounds in his skull. And it was the finding of police because he was doing acrobatic late hours, early morning. He suffered those injuries. But later on, the findings were totally different. It was a criminal act committed against him. A person also found in the flat dead, James by name. Police declared it is a natural death, but later on it found differently. So it appears the law enforcing agency, police, who are supposed to give first finding about the facts that occurred, the criminal finding should be in the hands of the police. But these police are neglecting their duties for whatever reason. In this case, therefore, it appears police will not do justice to this victim and their family. It is high time, and we, people against atrocities and injustice, demand this case immediately be handed over to CBI before the evidence being tampered or done away. Thank you.